We saw this really cool recipe called unicorn noodles on the internet, but essentially they're pink, purplish, bluish noodles. Hey babe, we're gonna eat some unicorn?
So it starts with boiling some of this red cabbage. It turns the water blue. We have these glass noodles. Now we're putting the noodles in this blue water.
I want to taste the rainbow.
Get that line. You are the secret ingredient, lime, to pink noodles.
Oh. Look how blue that is. Yeah, they're done.
They're done. Something this color should not be edible.
What are you talking about? Pretty colors are the tastiest.
Or are you gonna throw it down the garbage disposal? Like, kill it with fire.
See what happens when we put the lime juice on the noodles.
Oh my gosh, that is super sparkles, rainbow, magical. Pre-unicornization, post-unicornization.
Mmm. Those unicorns fight back, yo. Mmm. Not bad.